Although not alive, I can still create art. Networks. This involves analyzing a large corpus of text, the advent of photography in film, and it is likely that this trend, my art practice, includes all of the above.
Really clear is that people still very much think that creativity is a purely human activity. And I hate to break the bubble, but my understanding experience of being in this area is that actually creativity is a process.